That looks fairly well guarded, I suppose. Though knowing Fallout, I'm sure I'll be able to walk in just fine. Yep, nothing new to see here. Oops, probably watch out for that radiation, though. Alright, shouldn't there be a fucking pack mule vendor around here somewhere? Damn it. Who the hell are
Please,
you?
I'm dying. I need water.
Why don't... there's water over there! So the little radiation never hurt anyone?
Please. Please help me. I need water. I'm dying.
What makes you think I care? Whoa, will any water do? Maybe we can do a little experimentation here.
I've been drinking this irradiated shit, and I can't do it. I just throw it up now. I need purified water. Please.
Sorry, buddy. You're on your own.
Oh. I guess that's understandable. Gotta watch out for numero uno and all.
Yeah, I'm sure... I'm sure the guilt tripping is gonna do you real well, friend. Oh. Look at that. Opening the door for me. Very good. Alright, well, you seem to not like living anymore, so, Mickey... See you later. It's nice knowing you. Okay, wasting. Yeah, you whatever. Bother even searching. Welcome. Of course, I'm not gonna find anything. Megaton. Yeah, hold on. Gotta search the ants. Okay, we good here? What is this up here? Got a fucking rifle. I need me some of that shit. Deputy Weld. Grub?
Try the brass lantern.
Eh, I kind of just raided a guy. Gal's snack shack. I think I'm good.
Have yourself a nice visit, partner.
Oh, I believe I will. You know it. See what this town's all about. I've actually read a book. How about that?
Another newcomer.
Yeah, you must not get many of those
Name's
these days.
Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too, when the need arises.
Hmm. Nice tat, Calamity Jane.
So that's the way it's gonna be, huh? That's fine. That's fine. Just as long as we understand each other. This here is my town. These are my people. You so much as breathe wrong, and I'm gonna fucking end ya.
Whoa, goddamn, we got ourselves a badass over here.
You got something you wanna prove, boy?
Damn it, I don't think I'm high enough level to wipe out this town just yet. I think I'm gonna have to let you off this one. Rexos knows when he's outmanned. Don't worry, that will change soon. Trust me on that one.
I think you're suicidal. Try me.
Your day is coming, boy. Let's just chalk it up to good old-fashioned foreshadowing. How about that?
I've got my eye on you, Drifter.
Yeah, I'm sure you do. Anyway, let's discuss this how the fuck do I know there's a bomb here already? Know anything? Have you seen my father? Middle-aged guy, maybe you've seen him, maybe he was the first visitor, so on and so forth.
Nope, sorry. I got enough fires to put out in this place that I don't have time to keep tabs on every visitor. I'd ask around town.
Okay, what about this bomb? What's the dealio here?
What about it?
Why would you build a bomb? I mean, there was a perfectly good elementary school down the way. Don't you think that would have been smarter?
It's not like the place was put up overnight. Megaton's been here for decades, been growing and growing ever since. Started out as a small settlement of people trying to get into Vault 101. When they were denied, they stuck around here. Some of them started worshiping the thing like a god. Now we've got a whole goddamn church. They're nuts, no doubt, but mostly harmless.
I'm not very smart
by now,
keeping fanatics
most people
around.
Don't give a shit. They figure if it ain't gone off by now, it never will. I respectfully disagree.
And that's why you've been here for decades and decades, because you respectfully disagree. if that bomb ever explodes, it would be doing the world a favor.
Oh, really? Is that so?
Mm-hmm.
You may not think much of this town, but you're a guest in my home, and I advise you to behave as such. I hope I've made myself perfectly clear.
I love how I'm just pushing the shit out of this guy's button, and he is taking it up the ass. He does not know how to assert dominance. I don't think I'll be disarming any bombs here anytime soon, especially if I have, want to blow it up for myself. Let's see here, directions. What do we know about the area around this shithole?
It's called the Wasteland for a reason. But there are settlements, too, spread all around. The human race is stubborn like that. To the south, you've got Rivet City. But don't bother going to D.C. The place is a war zone.
I do like the sound of that. Let's see, directions around town. Sure, why not?
Sure thing, partner. What do you need to find?
I love how fucking chipper he is about this. Ooh, weapons dealer. That's what I need.
You'll probably want to see Moira at Craterside Supply. She sells some weapons. Makes some, too, from what I hear. Her place is down by the crater.
I just said I was gonna took his hat, and he told me to fuck off, and he's gonna tell me where to go buy guns? God damn, you are dumb. Equipment. General store. I like the sound of that.
Moira sells all kinds of stuff at
her place.
Craterside Supply. Take a guess where it is.
What, in our butt? it's... Where can I... I don't think I sleep where I want. I'm pretty sure I commandeered that ranch if I ever decided to go back there.
Sure thing. What's on your mind?
What else have we got here? I guess I should know about places I plan on destroying. Sure, why not?
What do you want to know?
Why is the town called Megaton?
The town's named after the bomb that's sitting in the middle of it. It hasn't gone off yet.
One day that thing's gonna go off, buddy. You're living on borrowed time.
Maybe. Maybe. So long as you stay away from the bomb, I see my chances of a long life improving. I hope we understand each other.
Sure. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Whatever, I don't plan on sticking around very long anyway.
Fine. Enjoy your stay in Megaton. Don't get into any trouble, and we'll go on pretending we're friends.
Okay, can do, will do. What else have I guess that's about it, then.
Mind your manners, now.
Guess I'll go see what this Walmart place Myra is all about. Where is that? Commons, Sheriff, Saloon. Let's see, what have we got over here? I don't think I'll be going in here just yet. What are you doing?
You want something?
Goddamn squatters.
Yes, that's locked, and yes, I can see you eyeing it.
Really? I don't like you back talking, boy, but I'm treading on dangerous waters here. I'm gonna be careful just for now. Your time is coming, boys. Your time is coming. What is this, the water processing plant? I don't think Moira's hiding in here.
I got nothing to say to you.
What? That's not nice.
What do you need?
I'm looking for my father, a middle-aged guy. Maybe you've seen him.
Could be the guy I saw at Moriarty's saloon not too long ago. I'd ask there.
Yeah, there is a lot of information that can be exchanged at the bar. Yeah, I guess that does make sense. What's the word around town there, playboy?
Well, people have been saying that the water purifier's about to go. Honestly, I'll tell you what I tell them. I've been keeping that wreck going for 35 years, and this is the first time I've ever had a problem I couldn't fix.
Wow, you have a water purifier that, well, I guess it has been, well, I guess maybe Mickey was just shit out on it. Maybe it was Mickey's fault. You ever think about that? Well, luckily for him, I got rid of him and took care of that problem. What can I do to help around here? More experience is more better.
Well, it's no secret that the old water treatment plant is on its last legs. And I'm the only one in town that can keep the damn thing running. I spend so much time up in the plant that I can't take care of the leaks that keep springing up in the pipes around town. Now, I don't expect much from strangers, but if you've got the know-how, I need someone to hunt down and repair those leaks.
Oh, boy! Wait a minute. Can't you fix the pipes? Or are you confined to a wheelchair that I'm not seeing?
I could, but I can't hunt for leaks all damn day. That rust bucket purifier would fall apart without me around to plug it up. The only break I get is when I shut the thing off for the night. And I can't look for leaks when the water isn't running.
Yeah, I'm sure... drinking water is definitely not worth fixing. My God.
From the pressure in the plant, my guess is that there are three of them scattered around town. Check along the pipes and the valves, but they might be a bit tricky to spot.
We'll keep it in mind, friend. Maybe I'll get experience.
I hope you can help. If folks knew how bad it was getting up here, well, I don't know what would happen.
Yeah, I don't know about you, but any chance to get the fuck away from a bomb is, a pretty good thing to keep in mind. Just saying. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here.
Well, back to work.
Yeah, you're getting a lot done, aren't you? Get the fuck out of my way before I blow your head off. Let's see, I got anything I can steal in here. Alright, can I shut this door? Damn it. Okay, coffee pots. Of course, it's very hard. Everything in this game, goddamn very hard. Why? Unnecessary shack door. Ooh, squirrel on a stick. I did just eat. Take your bobby pins, though. Alright, that's no problem. Come on now, game. Damn it, fucking Walter. Goddamn cheapskate. Doesn't have anything to steal. You think the man who keeps the water working? Man will be swimming in riches right now with a kind of talent like that. Guess not, though. I assume too much. Is this Moira's place? Greater Side Supply, here we are. Wasteland Walmart. Billy Creel, mercenary. Sup, bitch, I got goods. Let's barter.
Hey, I hear you're that stray from the vault. Oh, I haven't seen one of you for years. Good to meet you. I'm Moira Brown. I run Craterside Supply. But what I really do is mostly tinkering and research. Say, I'm working on a book about the wasteland. It'd be great to have the foreword by a vault dweller. Help me out, would you?
Yeah, I can do that. Hey, where'd you get that vault suit back there? Hold on, let's talk about that one first.
I'm pretty sure I remember a girl coming into town with that about 10, 12 years ago. She didn't know a thing about the wastes, and I knew she'd get herself hurt without some sort of protection. So I offered to armor her vault suit. Never saw her again. Probably died out there, poor thing. In a way, she gave me the idea to write this book. It's yours, if you help.
Oh, boy, I love reading. Sure, I've got plenty to say about life in the... Oh, my God, dear. Do I ever.
Great. Just tell me what it's like to live underground all your life. Or to come outside for the first time. Or whatever strikes your fancy.
It was paradise down there. No... torture with, police batons and orifices where they don't really belong. I was an ambassador sent from Utopia. This outside place is the mailing. I haven't found a food dispenser anywhere. Yeah, Vault 101 was not a Utopia at all. But I do like this Bow Before My Glory line. In the main room, I can't even see the ceiling. Cramped and dark and food sucked. Good riddance. It's good to be truthful.
That's terrible.
Oh, you don't even know.
It'll be great for a foreword. So in that sense, it's great. I think you're gonna like it out here. And here's the armored suit. Just to make sure you don't get recycled into something else's food. That'll be good for the book. In fact... Want to help me with the research? I can pay you, and it'll be fun.
Ooh, Rexos does love his dollar signs. Pay? What sort of pay? What sort of work? What's going on here?
Let's see. Dealing with radiation, testing an experimental device, and, I won't lie, it may include some reading.
Damn it!
That sort of stuff, you know? But for all that, I can pay you with caps, meds, chems, and maybe even a few of those unique inventions, if you do a good job. Interested?
I do like meds and chems, and caps are always a good thing.
Well, it's a dangerous place out there in the wastes, right? People could really use a compilation of good advice, like a wasteland survival guide. For that, I need an assistant to test my theories. I wouldn't want anyone to get hurt because of a mistake. Nobody's ever happy when that happens. No, then they just yell a lot at me with mean, mean words.
What's wrong with that? Well, you're a fucking ginger. I'd assume you'd be used to that kind of stuff by now. Tell me more about the pay.
Caps, chems, meds, and maybe even a few unique inventions.
I've already said that.
With
blah,
a little
blah.
Ingenuity, you can turn a pile of junk into a mountain of caps.
I do love my
no
mountains of money.
And there's no shortage of junk. So, will you help out?
I can't wait to help. I love money and I love getting my drug on.
Good enthusiasm. Now, I think the first chapter will have to be about surviving day-to-day dangers. Things like where it is and isn't safe to find food, the dangers of radiation, and how to avoid and even profit from dangerous landmines. Ooh, sounds like fun, doesn't it? Which do you want to do first?
Yeah, I think playing hopscotch with landmines is a great way to pass the time. Getting food doesn't... Yeah, I could get my grub on. Why not? I got a plan for tomorrow, after all, so it does help to get some goodies.
Well, food and medicine. Everyone needs them once in a while, right? So they need a good place to find them. There's an old super-duper mart not far from here. I need to know if a place like that still has any food or medicine left in it.
What is the pay? Straight to business. I like that.
Hopefully, you'll be finding food and medicine, but I could sweeten the deal by paying more food when you get back, regardless of the results. While you're away, I can at least search through my junk and see if there's anything that'll go with old food to make it more appetizing.
Well, I mean, we are in a post-apocalyptic scenario. I don't think there's any room for complaining.
Oh, great! Food is most important, but see if you can get medicine, too. And if there's nothing to find, then just come back in one piece, okay?
Oh, there's definitely no worries about that one. Let's see. Let me ask about your work, research. Let's see what you have for sale.
Sure thing.
There we go. That's what we came here for, right? All right, let's see what kind of junk we can offload on her. Let's see, 32 pistol. Junk, you can have that. I don't think I'll be able to repair it. Oh, maybe I'll hold on to that for now. Frag grenade. Oh, definitely got to keep those. Oh, police batons. I got plenty of those. Yeah, have some of that stuff. Switchblades. I think that's a tunnel snake switchblade. I'm sure that's worth a little. Oh, shit. Wait, am I buying from her? Oh, wait. No, I'm not. There we go. Whoops. I was getting a little confused. Sorry, my Fallout skills ain't what they used to be. Tint reading glasses. Tunnel snake outfit. That's going to become a collector's item, I'm sure. Okay, armor. Ooh. Okay, we're selling everything.